Icons aren't made overnight. Our story starts back in 62, when young people sought to have their voices heard. Jim Marshall heard the calls and got to work, and with that, a legend was born. Soon, amplifiers turned into stacks, and stacks turned into walls. 50 years later, and we're still looking to the future, still revolutionizing the way you hear music, because that's what it takes to be an icon.